What's your dream? Everyone who comes to Hollywood has a dream. You know?
Oh, right.
Julia Roberts said actually Julia Roberts is the most beautiful woman in the world.
Yeah, and she was a whore, man. What does that tell you about Hollywood, man?
In the movie, she's
the most beautiful women are whores.
Your last film was brilliant, and I want you to produce my next film.
Did you see it?
It was so amazing.
I'm gonna make you a star, okay?
Do you think you can do that?
It's gonna be a hit.
For the red carpet.
Oh my gosh, so excited!
You are known for being the avant-garde anti-Hollywood director.
Maybe I should get into the action.
Yeah, you should. You know all the people.
I was wondering if you can get me on the guest list.
You go to parties a lot?
Yeah, like most nights.
I'm going to talk to you about this later on.
You're about to piss your chance.
What the hell is wrong with it?
What regret you must be living in, having committed your life's greatest sin.
This is a church.
I am nervous.
Oh, they didn't get the anal thing at all.
Honey, don't you think this chick's a little too young to be watching our kid?
I can't take care of our kid by myself.
My mom did it.
I have a dad with him.
I have the kind of job that has to take me away.
My God, where is
he at? When it gets dark, you look familiar.
I don't have any money right now. You see the actress over there? Don't look. Don't look.
You're gonna be on the news with me, girl.
You would show an inch of affection.
We used to have fun, didn't we?
This really meant a lot to me, what you said. I just wanted to be somewhere else with you.
Why would you trust that guy?
Just an opportunity at the end. It's a fucked up rainbow.
It's your deal, man. What's happening? Such a perfect day.
I know that you got my back.
I want to write something real. It's about LA. It's about the tragedy of living in this town.
And it's going to be a happy fucking ending, because that's what sells.
How am I supposed to go on the road with you?
Second to Godfather, this is the business I've chosen.
I worked on this biggest Bollywood movie ever.
I'm the guy fucking you in the ass.
I don't feel like I can do this.
You don't give me any respect and you don't give a shit.
I just want to feel like I'm going somewhere.
You understand what it means to do something that has some meaning?
I can't prostitute myself.
How do you think of being an executive?
What does it all mean? Why are we even here? Everything's so transitory, it's so temporary, you know?